So good evening students, now we see part 7 and this is for 9th standard maths, English medium, page number 81, exercise 3.1. So in exercise 3.1 we do the third sum. 1 and 2 we have done in part 6. Now you see, find the degree of the polynomial. Degree of the polynomial is the highest power of the variable. You are given an expression, you are given a polynomial, you see which is the highest power of the variable, that is the degree of the polynomial. So here degree equal to 7, this is the highest power, so the degree of the polynomial is 7. Here the highest power is, this you have to divide, if you divide x cube by x square, it is x only. So here x power 1, here x power 2, here x power 4. You divide each term by x square, then x power 4 by x square. This and that will come under 1 mark question only. So directly you can write the answer for this. So here x, then if we cancel x square, then if we cancel plus 6 x power 4. So the degree of the polynomial is 4, here 7. You see the variable and see the highest power of the variable. So that number is the degree of the polynomial. So here you multiply this. So x power 5, then x power 4. When you multiply, you are adding the power. If you add the power means 5. Here if you add the power means 4. So the degree of the polynomial 5. The answer is 5. And come to the next one. Here the highest power is 6. So the degree of the polynomial is 6. Here the highest power is what? Here the highest power is 4. There. So the degree of the polynomial is 4. So now we check the answer for the third question. Answer 7, 4, then 5, 6, and 4. So all these answers are correct. So now we see the next one, fourth question. Now fourth question, rewrite the polynomial in standard form. Here standard form means you are writing in ascending order or descending order. The power should be in ascending order or else in descending order. Here first you are writing standard form is equal to root 7 x cube. The power is 3. Then the next one the power is 2. 6 x square. So power 3, power 2, then power 1. This is power 1. Then power 0. Here 9. So 4 terms you have written in standard form. Here the standard form. This is it. Here the highest power is 4. Yeah. So write 9y power 4. Then next you are writing 3. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Then next one root 5 y cube. Then y square. Then y. Sorry. This is y. Then minus 11. So the power 4, power 3, power 2, power 1, no power at all. Now here standard form. For the next also standard form. So for this, here what is the highest power? 4. Clear? So you are writing minus. Remember gap na the minus 70. You can not plus, it is minus only. X power 4, then x cube, then x square, then x, then no constant term here. So that's all. Now check it. Power 3, sorry, 4, 3, 2, 1. So you are writing in descending order. Now the next one is cube. This is in standard form only. Power 3, power 2, power 1, then power 0. So the given question itself, it is given in standard form only. So now we get the answer for that. The last one, third is, no? Here one question, root 5. So these are all these answers are correct only. And in the next class we see how to add or subtract the polynomial. For that you are seeing, if you like this video, you please share it to others also. You can see this video in the name Gomathi Dharmarajan. So we see you in the next class. Thank you.